Hello everyone and welcome to my stream. Welcome to my stream. This is a debut. This is a debut for Tom Seaver. As you can see from his stats, he's really good. He looks really good. And the other debut for this video is going to be Wade Davis. I'm going to use Wade at some point in this video. He looks pretty good. I'm impressed with it. So let us start the game. Refresh on my YouTube page. And that is a fly out. Dave, how are you? Speak. Hello, how are you? Welcome. All right, Mr. Seaver. Okay, Mr. Seaver. You're starting off very well. I finished off the team signature teams, and I got the Tom. It helped me get Wade Davis, because that's what you get for it. And but that also helped me get to Tom Seaver 300, because unfortunately, with the fact that it was 18 days for this program, I was afraid I wasn't going to get to 300. So it, but the signature teams helped out big time. And I got Wade Davis. And I got Tom Seaver. And I got Wade Davis. And here I am making a debut video. Alright, that's a hit. That's good. It's down. Makes me happy. Okay, Robbie, what are we doing here? What are we doing here, Robbie? All right. Ken Griffey Jr., what are you doing here, Jr.?
Into the corner and slicing foul. Working for the punch out and
I swung at that. I've got to take better swings. Okay, Mr. Seaver, what are we doing here?
Here comes the first pitch. There's a fastball right down Broadway taken for a strike.
Wow, there's a pitch right there that this guy would like to have back. Very rarely you see a pitcher of this quality throw one right down the middle, and boy, he took that one. He'd like to have that one back to be able to take a good hack at that pitch.
Popped him up.
There we go. There's an out.
Renato Nunez,
the third baseman. Renato.
First pitch of the at bat on its way. First pitch is a slider called for a strike.
That would be the first home run let up with Tom Seaver. Well, got that out of the way. Okay, 1-0 Baltimore. If he bats from the right side, use power. If he's batting from the right side of the plate, you can use power. If it's a lefty, he bats from the right side. That's where I use the power with him. Yes, if he's batting on the left side of the plate, then you use contact.
Okay.
All right.
At the plate, Johnny Bench. As we move on to the bottom of inning.
Who are we facing? We're facing a righty.
The catcher, Johnny.
Here's the first pitch to him. This one's nowhere close. That bounces to the plate for ball one. Well, should be 2-0.
Oh, shouldn't have swung at that. There we go. That's a double for Diamond Johnny Bench. All right, Mr. Seaver. What do you do against righties? If you have 12 contact and 5 power. So I'm going to go with the contact. Well, Seaver made up for the home run. He got an RBI. Way to go, Seaver. Way to do your thing.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Hit on the ground out to short. He's got it. Over to VR. The Trumbo, who's got it for the double play. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Roberto Alomar hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last AB. He hit that ball on the screw.
That gets down, and the inning continues.
There we go. Nice single by Robbie. Now let's see what... All right, Junior. Do not strike out this time. As you just saw. Oh, yeah, he got an RBI single.
Skied in the air to straightaway left. Mancini on the move. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning.
Okay. All right, so we're tied at one. At the top of the fourth.
Here's the first pitch.
Here we go.
Looked like he tried to pull it there, but he swings right through the fastball.
He's getting a lot of first pitch outs, and it's really easy to see why. He's been perfect. 100% of his first pitches have been for strikes to hitters so far in this one.
Here's another 0-2. As softly hit to right, will that get down? Alomar backs up a bit, and he takes charge for the first out.
All right, Robbie, you got that. That's good, Robbie. Yeah, my main squad.
First pitch of the at-bat. And he lays off a pitch in there for the first strike. He's pitching well.
Yeah, I really haven't started much of the Mets, so.
That lineup the second and third time, you've kind of emptied the bucket out already, so he's going to have to continue to buckle down and make good pitches. Now with the lead of the first base hitter, Mark Trumbo.
Okay, Mr. Trumbo.
Adjustment right here. His swing definitely broke down, dropped his back shoulder, and thus the result was a terrible pop-up foul.
Bases are empty here with 2 men out.
If you're enjoying my video, give me a thumbs up. I'd appreciate it. And I'd very much appreciate it. Thank you for everyone.
And now here's the ball hit pretty well out to the center field.
There we go. Okay, Frank.
He's ready. Here's the first offering.
That should be an RB. That should be a double for Frank. Thank you, Frank. Duke, what are we doing here, my friend? That's an RBI double for Frank. I mean, for Duke Snyder. Thank you, Duke. Okay, George, what are you going to do for me here, my friend? No, you're gonna get him when you're gonna get him the five signature diamonds. When you get to level one of each, you know where you got the Tony Gwynn, you got the Frank Thomas. Yeah. There we go. That's an RBI single. Mr. Seaver, what can you do? Can you repeat what you did last time?
First offering on its way towards second. Well, this is hauled in by the second baseman.
Okay. That's a lineup. Yep. All right, Mr. Gwynn. What are we going to do here, Mr. Gwynn? No, play the next game. When I'm done with my game, I'll help you. The fifth. So I'll be a while. Yeah, just the bench. Just the bench. Get rid of Pee-wee, get rid of Pee-wee, and get rid of Cal.
Another foul ball. Fifth inning here in a 4-1 ball game. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Snyder waits on it.
Okay, who's got good power versus lefties, and who's got good power versus righties? Yep. Yes. who's that?
Hit hard right back up the middle. And
yeah, you can use Matt.
Digging in and looking for more. Frank Thomas.
Okay, so what power were you putting Matt Kemp in? For left or right? Thank you, Frank. Okay, so he's in for he's in there for your lefty. So find another power versus righty. Yep.
Here comes the first pitch. Lined to the right side. And he won't get it as that's down for a base hit. And they intend to play station to station here. The bases are loaded now with still nobody out.
First base pitch.
Digging in once again, George Brett.
That could be good.
Roundouts a couple of times already here in the ballgame. First pitch coming. Here it is.
Tried to call. Okay. Yeah.
That's popped up out towards short right field. There to take it is DR, and that's the first down. Standing in, Cal Ripken, single.
Well, then why didn't you put him in? No. So you've got four of them. Take the very last guy, whoever he is, and we're going to find somebody with speed. So do you have Robbie? Yeah. Speed and stealing. Yeah. That's who I was about to suggest. Okay, put him on your bench.
Here comes the first pitch. Is putting
yep.
Play to the right side of the infield. A bare-handed pickup. It's in time. Digging in,
Pedro Severino.
He got on top of one. It was ground out. Picked his left.
Number 60.
Let's put in Wade Davis. And awesome.
Now the pitch. There's a swing and he sends the ball high in the air into left field. Snyder back on the warning track. He makes the catch. Dwight Smith Jr. will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Number 35.
Well behind that fastball. It's a swinging strike.
Ah.
I know it goes without saying, but the best pitch in baseball is getting ahead with a first pitch strike. That's why this guy's been able to stay in this game. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning.
The
mound as he's been called upon
now
to pitch.
Now pitching for Baltimore, number 52.
Stepping up now, Ken Griffey Jr. He'll lead things off as they look to perhaps build on an already sizable lead.
Griffey.
Field shifted well to the right. Here's the first pitch.
Ball one, no sight.
Started the breaking ball far too inside that time.
Come on, Griffey. Should have let that go, goddammit.
The 1-2. Pulled toward right center field. Falling for it, Stewart. And that's the first out of the inning. Stepping up to the plate, Frank Thomas. 2-for-3 with a double on his line so far. First pitch coming, here it is. Big swing, but he just gets a piece of it. Strike one. Wind up and the 0-1. Hit high and deep to right center. Chasing after it is Santander. He gets there, and that's the second out.
All right, Frank, you flew out.
So striding forward now, Duke Snyder.
Okay, Mr. Snyder, what are you going to do for me?
You know, you look at this hitter, he doesn't care about being down 0-1. He doesn't care about having two strikes. He's got the utmost confidence in his ability to
You're over diamond, right? You're in diamonds?
As he puts this away to retire the side. Welcome back to Coors Field here in Denver. This one pretty much all over, but the shouting as we check our game.
Okay, go to the very end of team of it.
Go now, number one. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ball game. That one bends into the zone. A strike on the breaking ball.
All right. Go to the XP path reward. Go all the way to the very end.
Good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Now back one gun now in the Baltimore seven. And that'll bring up the power hitting outfielder Trey Mancini. Swinging a liner toward the gap in left center. And he will run this one down. A good read off the bat for the second out.
Yeah. So.
Into the box now.
Okay, so who you'll get two of them. So who are the two you don't have?
You'll get
you'll get the two of them.
Because
you'll end up picking both of them. Okay, George, you're 0-for-3.
Too high to start him out here, 1-0.
Well, I have Griffey in center, and I have Duke Snyder in left.
Now Johnny Bench. See if he can get something into the gap to make it interesting. He's had a great game so far, but needs to
Okay. That's the end of Seaver, so thank you, Seaver. Yes.
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Ground ball, left shot. That's through for a hit. Miguel Castro comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this game. Ken Griffey Jr. in his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and two away. To minimize the damage here. And he swings through a fastball and doesn't catch.
That's what I was telling you. You don't get
throw that one out the window if you're an offensive player.
Yes.
You know this guy is predominantly a sinker ball pitcher. High fastball, he's got to show me that a few more times.
Throw comes in quickly here and that'll prevent.
All right, Gwynn. All right, base is jacked for Frank. Come on, Frank.
Here comes the first pitch. Now that ball's hit well, deep down the left field line, headed toward the foul pole. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the left field wall. And the second run will score as well.
Now that is
digging in, Duke Snyder. Two outs and two runners aboard here in the seventh inning.
It did. So that should have been a home run.
Slow grounder to first. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is
it over. Did, but they didn't count it as a home run.
Your attention, please. Been summoned from now, the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. First pitch hacking here, and that's the first strike.
No, I'm enjoying them. There we go. Oh no, I put it right on the ball. I put it right on the catcher's glove. I shouldn't have swung at that. Do okay, you cannot hit to save your life. Okay, so that is the that's going to be you, and we're facing a righty, so that should be lefty, so that should be Vlad Jr. Okay, base is jacked for Robbie. What are you going to do for me, Robbie?
Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes. Line toward the alley in left center. And that's into the outfield for a one-out hit. One run score. And the
two-run score.
Infield, he's gonna wave him. 0-1 the count.
Yep.
Caveman swing and a club on that one. It's 0-2 now.
Ah.
Oh, man. He just tied him up at Knox right there.
There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And nearly a three-run shot. Instead, it's a foul ball. Here's the 0-2.
Nope.
Lays off that time, and it's 1-2.
1-2.
Shouldn't have swung at that.
Another 1-2 delivery. Lined in the right, a base hit. The relay, but he gets back in time, safe at second base. Richard Flyer, now in a mop up for a moment, so try to keep the deficit right where it is.
Your attention, please. Changes to Baltimore. Now pitching and batting in the eighth spot, number 48, Richard Flyer. Now catching and batting number
Frank Thomas.
Number 15,
he's got three hits and committed a double to this point. Ready to deliver. Here's the first pitch. Strike one to start the at bat.
Well then, wanna put a thumbs up on my video there?
Trevor Hoffman comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Trevor.
Thank you, thank you. I appreciate it. Okay.
Digging in, Chance Sisko. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Detector. Chance.
Here's the pitch.
Sisko.
Fouled away.
Here's
take something off there and had him way out front from strike two. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Take something off there as this is swung on and missed, and there's one gone here in the ninth.
The batter number two.
First pitch coming, here it is. And he fouls this one off. The 0-1.
He
pumps the fastball by him at 94. It's 0-2. This is skied into the air to straightaway center. Griffey waits on it. Two gone. As he takes charge 0-1, hit hard up the middle, and the inning will continue as that's through for a two-out hit. Ready now for Baltimore. Trey Mancini hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line-out.
Yeah, Matty, it's always a little frustrating when you square one.
And that's the ball game.
I can finally say the four words I've had on my mind for what seems like an eternity. This ball game is over.
There we go. That is that's the ball game. And I won. I believe you get him where you get the Ichiro and Jason Giambi. All right, so that's done. So, yeah. So as you can see, I got to 300, and I took Seaver, and I got to 300, surprisingly, because you only have 18 days for this. So if you do these moments and some of these moments, but if you basically do, I believe it's these two, you can get to 300 stars. So yeah, so I'm pretty happy. I also did the September 9th to 15th moments, and I get Miguel Sano. What is Miguel? You know, I don't think I've looked at Miguel Sano's stats. At least I don't think I did. He's clearly a power hitter. This card's clearly a power hitting card, so. So yeah. So I did that. That's pretty much it. Thank you for coming into my video. I appreciate it. And yeah. Thank you for watching. I appreciate it. That's the end. Until next time, take care of yourself and each other.